Oh, I wish I could do better by you, 'cause that's what you deserve. You sacrifice so much of your life in order for this to work. Well, I'm off chasing my own dreams, sailing around the world. Please know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl. Whoa. When you cry, a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been the cause. If you were to leave, but fulfill someone else's dreams, well, I think I might totally be lost. 'Cause you don't ask for no diamond ring, delicate strings of pearls. That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl. Whoa. One, two, one, two, three, four. I wish I could do better by you, 'cause that's what you deserve. You sacrifice so much of your life in order for this to work. 'Cause I'm off chasing my own dreams, sailing around the world. Please know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl. When you cry, a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been the cause. If you were to leave or fulfill someone else's dreams, well, I think I might totally be lost. 'Cause you don't ask for no diamond ring, delicate strings of pearls. That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl. When you cry, a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been the cause. If you were to leave, fulfill someone else's dreams, so I think I might totally be lost. 'Cause you don't ask for no diamond rings, no delicate strings of pearls. That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl. Whoa. Strings of pearls. That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl.
Hi everyone, so as you can see, this is my first video in my new apartment. I spent way too long moving because I have way too much stuff. I have musical instruments and books, like just big piles of books. But I got it done, and so it's really nice to be in this this new place. Walls are very bare, but we'll get that taken care of. This song by City and Color, I've been playing it for years on the streets, just busking with it, and so I'm pretty familiar with it. So what I decided I'd do is just run it through in one take. So I did a couple sound checks, and then I just recorded it one take, and it ended up pretty good. There's things I could have done better, but I'm pretty happy with it. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all again next week.